Hey folks, in today's video, we're going on a hike to Eaton Canyon Falls in Pasadena, California. When you start off the hike at Eaton Canyon Nature Center, get ready to walk about 1 mile through wide, flat, uneventful terrain. That's when you get to this white bridge that we see here. That's when things get fun. The terrain gets really rocky and there's a lot of stream crossings. Be warned that this is a really popular hike. If you come on a weekend or a holiday, expect to see huge crowds, tons of people here. If you want to avoid the crowds, I recommend going really, really early in the morning or coming on a weekday. Now I figured I'd come on a Monday today because it's the Martin Luther King Jr. holiday, which is kind of a semi-holiday in Los Angeles, where I figured half the people in the city still have to work. But apparently the other half of the people in the city all thought it was a great idea to come hiking to the waterfall today. For the young kids, there's a lot of rocky terrain that they like to climb, and there's tons of stream crossings, especially during the winter and spring months. So it's kind of challenging for them, but it's a lot of fun too. I remember one stream crossing when my youngest son had to throw his little hiking stick, you know, away from him and had to make that big leap, kind of like Indiana Jones, so I was proud of him.
You got it, you got it. Keep going, keep going. Your time, good stuff on the metal. Come on. Keep going. Good stuff on the rock. Good job, buddy. Good job. Good job, you're okay.
What I thought was neat about this hike is that you've got hundreds of different people from all walks of life, just a diverse group of families, young and old, rich and poor, all different ethnicities, tourists, just everyone kind of coming on this pilgrimage, you know, hiking through nature and just being able to enjoy the waterfall. That was kind of cool. If you enjoyed this video, please be sure to click on the thumbs up and click on the subscribe button, and feel free to leave some feedback and leave your comments down below. Hope you enjoyed it again, and until next time, cheers.